competition season for vocalists is all year long. We're constantly striving to improve our skills and our training, to improve our muscle memory, to improve our tone, our artistry, our musicianship. Competition is an opportunity for students to put what they've learned out there on the line to be judged. It takes a lot of courage, and it is very rewarding. This year, I am so proud of each and every student that competed in either the National Association of Teachers of Singing competition or the Hal Leonard Vocal Competition, and most recently, the International Voice Competition American Protégé. Fiveson Voice Studio sent about 30 students to competition this year, and we had over 50% of our students place in competition this year. We at Fiveson Voice Studio work very hard, and the students that earned these accolades this year spent time in and out of the studio, spent time listening to recordings, spent time translating text, spent time being accurate. I'm so pleased to share Julia Kartvelishvili has made second place in an international competition, American Protégé, and will be performing on stage at Carnegie Hall. Competition an opportunity for a student to test what they have been taught, but it's also an opportunity for students to get validated that what they're doing is correct, that what they've learned and how they're implementing it is correct, and that they are on the right path. This year, out of the 27 voice students that competed in Hal Leonard, Fiveson Voice Studio is so pleased to announce that we had 10 singers place as national semifinalists, and we had 2 singers place as finalists in their categories.
Softly sleeping, my beloved treasure, gently rocked by mother's loving hand, rest and peaceful.
This is validation. They worked their butts off. They sang their heart out. They did it with good technique. And it is recognized now.
And all the people around me, their mouths are still moving. The words they are forming cannot reach me anymore. Like I've said.
always been cousin tap tap tapping on the glass, waving through it. No, I try to speak but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appear. While I'm watching people pass, I'm waving through it. No, can anybody see? Is anybody waving?
Blind men, you doubt them, and soon they bark and hound you till everything you say is just another bad about you. All they say is trust in what is written. Wars are made, and somehow that is wisdom. Thought is suspect, and money is their idol, and nothing is okay unless it's scripted in their Bible. But I know there's so much more to find just in myself and not at them. Still I know to trust my own true mind and to say there's a way through this.
Everything else goes away, everything else goes away. And you play till it's perfect, you play till you ache, you play till the strings or your fingernails break. So you rock that recital and get into Yale, and you won't feel so sick, look so pale, cause you got a full ride and you're early admits, and you're done with this school and with all of this. You graduate early, you're gone as a May, and there's nothing your paranoid parents can say. You know that it's just a sonata away, and you play, and you play, and everything else goes away. Everything else goes away. Everything else goes away.
I imagine us so well. How you dance and taste and smell. I can imagine me with you, but I don't have the guts to follow. That's how you are defined, and my only consolation is a private conversation in my mind.
You can take, you can give, let him be, let him live. If I die, let me die, let him live.
But hey, last year I was her. Maybe you will change your mind, but you might look up to find I got on to better things, better jobs with bigger rings. I don't have the time to crack. I'm too busy loving my name. Love for my ladies, kind of a cool and ironic taste. Who else can I tell? Oh, wait, where's my cell? Mom will fall on the floor. Hey, Mom, look at my name in black and white. Your daughter's doing something right.
National Association of Teachers of Singing Competition, Fiveson Voice Studio sent 4 high school students to compete in the musical theater category in the Central Region of Nats. The Central Region Nats is Iowa, Illinois, and Missouri. So students from all 3 of those states compete. It's great pride and joy to share that all 4 of the Fiveson Voice students that competed placed. The value of the Nats competition is not solely for the bragging rights. Nats competitions are judged by pedagogues at the highest level in the field, in the industry. Higher ed professors, opera house music directors, assistant directors, composers, conductors, all weigh in. It is a big high stakes competition. And I'm so incredibly proud of the effort and the skill and the patience that went into the Nats competitions. We're gearing up to do them again. Niyati Deshpande, Central Region semifinalist.
Oh, but what's the use? He's no good. But I'm no good. Without him.
Lauren Rudy, Central Region semifinalist. Central Region first place finalist in tenor bass baritone musical theater category.
I'm alive. I'm right behind you. You say forget, but I remind you. You can try to hide, but I will find you. Cause if you won't scream, you won't leave me.
No, I'm alive.
and Katie Halverson, first place Central Region finalist in musical theater Trouble Voice. Ian and Katie went on to compete at the national semifinals. We are so proud of them.
But you can think what you want.
So proud. Thank you so much. Congratulations.